Overtime is upon us, and game one just moments away from dropping the puck. James Cebulski and Ray Ferraro here with you for EA Sports. And we are about set to drop the puck on this one. Don't you just love playoff hockey? Listen to this place. Let's get after it. The Penguins get a hold of the puck in their own end. Handles the pass at center. Florida's gained possession. From the right side, moves it up ahead. Denies him! And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Rodriguez. The Penguins will play it from the defensive zone. Pittsburgh's got the puck along the wall. Getzel's working it around in the corner. Here's a short pass to Crosby. From the blue line. Blocked in traffic. With the stop. Oh, what a heads-up play to poke it away. Dumoulin's got it in the defensive end. Moves it quickly over to Crosby. Tape-to-tape feed on the blue line.
Oh, puck doesn't get there. So crowded in front of the goaltender.
Picked up along the boards by Ekblad. Moves it to Verhaeghe. Moves the puck. And that's stopped by Jari.
The most fun save for the goaltender, the glove stop.
We're still in the early stages of this period. We've still got zeros on the board. Pittsburgh's won the draw. Marino's lugging the puck. The Penguins gain possession. Puck scooped up by Carter. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. And makes the save. Pittsburgh's got the puck behind the net. The score! My goodness, what a shot! One-timer! The Penguins have set the tone early in this one, Ray.
You can take control of the pace if you play it from in front. They've done that very well here.
Reinhardt's won the draw. Receives the pass. Pittsburgh's got it in the neutral zone. Poked away at center by Reinhardt. And now it's grabbed by Vetrano. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Quick feed to Reinhardt. Broken up with a stick. Passes the puck over to Aston Reese. There's another for the hit parade. Off the left wing and into center. Denies him with the pad. The Panthers have it now. Into the offensive zone. The Penguins have it from their own end. McKinn's got the puck in his own zone. Slides it up ahead from the right wing. Quick feed to Thornton. Now a quick pass to Vetrano. Florida's looking to break out. The Panthers played along the wing. Stopped by the goaltender. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. Pittsburgh's ahead 1-0. Good job tangling up his opponent here. Pittsburgh's got the puck in their own end. O'Connor's picking up steam. Takes the feed from the left side. Along the half wall with the puck. Quick snap! Oh, what a stop by Bobrovsky! And we get a whistle as the goaltender decides to hang on to this one. And we're moments away from getting back underway here with the puck drop. Pittsburgh's won the draw. Gets in front of it. He scores! They make it another!
They don't slow down. You get one, you get two.
Boyle's won the draw here in the open ice. Can't connect on the pass. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. The Panthers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Sends the pass over. And that's poked away. Manages to hang on. And he makes the save. The Panthers have it against the wall. Slides the puck down low. Here he is from the slot. Scores! The Panthers get one! possession of the puck. Sends a pass over. Fires it. Turned aside with the glove. And they'll get a breather as the goaltender covers it up. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. Florida's shown a new energy over these last few minutes. They got one back, but they still need one more in order to tie. The one-timer, he scores!
Hard to get a buck quicker than that. A pair of goals in 40 seconds.
Look at this, a comeback completed here, and we got a new game.
That was a comfortable lead not very long ago.
Carter's one possession. Takes a bump, but hangs on. Florida's got the puck. Barkov's moving the puck through his own zone. Quick pass to Uyghur. Here they come up along the wing. The Panthers gain possession along the wall. And that's broken up. Takes the feed. Florida's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Into the attacking end. Poked away by Rodriguez. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Makes a save, cool and calm under pressure.
Nobody has the answer so far to shutting him down among the league leaders in goals in these playoffs.
Gensel's accuracy goes up when he shoots a puck that's settled down, guys. When it's nice and flat, he can really pick a spot. That's his snipe zone ability.
The Penguins gain control of the puck. Into the corner now. Broken up by Gudas. And that pass can't connect. Pittsburgh's got the puck along the boards. And that banks off a stick. Pittsburgh's got it now. Snapper from the slot. And he makes the save on that play. Here's a short pass to Gudas. Takes the feed. Grabbed along the board by Gudas. Moves it quickly over to Thornton. Glove save. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
More than half the period has expired. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Good battle along the boards for the puck. Great use of the stick at center by Marchman. From the left side into the middle of the neutral zone. Sends it in deep. O'Connor's got control of the puck in the corner. Denied by the goaltender. There's the whistle. We'll get a face-off after the goalie covers up. And both centers glide into the dot as a face-off set to resume. Reinhardt's won it off the face-off. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. He grabs the puck here at the point. Pittsburgh's got it in their own zone. Great read in the offensive zone by Reinhardt. Wrist one in front. Oh, he got a little sliver of it, and it stays out.
Crosby's favorite move is switching to the backhand and burying it. His beauty backhand zone ability is surprisingly accurate. Huberto's known for his accurate passing plays. That's his tape-to-tape zone ability, guys, and it's what makes him effective at distributing the puck. Those are two players I'm going to watch closely to see if one of them can be a difference maker for their team tonight, guys. Back to you.
Florida's got it in their own zone. The Penguins get a hold of the puck in the open ice. Bluger's going to play it against the half wall. And that's blocked away. Nice pass. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. And no luck on that pass attempt. Moves it to Bluger. Pittsburgh's got a hold of the puck. McKinn's got it along the boards. A little dipsy doodle, and he loses possession of the puck.
Trying just a little bit too much there, foiled on that play.
And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Quick feed to Tippett. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Pittsburgh's got the puck along the wall. Through the neutral zone and along the boards, here they come. Carries the puck up through center. Pittsburgh's got a hold of it against the wall. Quick pass to Carter. And they won't connect on that one. Handles the puck. Duclair's got it in the offensive zone. The Panthers gain control of the puck against the wall. Turned aside with the glove by Jari.
Goalies love making the glove save, whether it's a great save or a rather run-of-the-mill one. They love to show you that they've caught it after they've put it away.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. We got a tie game. Takes the pass. Slapped away by the blocker. Tries to feed it over to Heinen. Good read with the stick to break that up. And that's knocked away in the defensive end by Uyghur. From the left side, he moves it up ahead. Oh, had a chance to make a nice move, and the puck disagreed with him. Picked up along the wall by Heinen. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Slides the puck over. Florida's got it along the wall. Here's a short pass to Gensel. Plays the puck up ahead. A little crashing and banging forces the turnover. Moves it quickly over to Crosby. Florida's got the puck now. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Shot on net, and he comes up with it. Jari's on top of that one for a whistle.
Little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
Getting into the later stages of this period, we are all tied up in this one. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Moves it to Tippett. Sends it down low. And now it's over to Forsling. Puts it on net. Wicked stop by the goalie who got his glove out to knock it away. Scores! Breaks the tie!
I wasn't sure if anybody was going to be able to start to change the momentum of this tight game.
Florida's taking a one-goal lead here in the first.
Deserved one-goal lead as well, but now there's so much time left, you can't even sit back at all.
Puck picked up by Ruedel. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. Oh, pokes it away. Gutsy move, but it pays off. Turn that chance aside.
Bobrovsky's able to make an outstanding save. His quickness and positioning give him the chance to even get a piece of this.
Denied by the goaltender. And another stop. Scooped up along the wall by Bennett. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Gudas plays it now. Florida's across the blue line. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. And he passes it up ahead to Carter. Pittsburgh's got the puck against the wall. Poked away in the defensive end. Inside the final minute of the first here. Quick feed to Tippett. Can't get it to go. Puck grab by Aston Reese. Gains the zone through the middle. The Penguins take it along the wall. And now he moves it to Pettersson. Puck scooped up by Aston Reese. Great reflex on display tonight on his part. Oh, wow! Bobrovsky's gonna smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
Barkov's dangerous when he's in by himself because he's so good when it's just him and the goalie, guys. His all-alone zone ability makes him so exciting to watch when it comes to breakaways and penalty shots.
There's the buzzer. Fans seem to enjoy that first 20 minutes. We'll get to the second period right after both teams get a chance to catch their breath. Stick around. the second period. Barkov's won it. Moves the puck. And that's poked away in the offensive zone by Verhaeghe. Oh, a clutch save! Pittsburgh's got a hold of it along the wall. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Move to the middle, and he can't find his man. The Panthers take it across the line. Looks to get the puck over to Letang. And he slides it quickly to Rodriguez. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Knocked away in the offensive zone. Oh, break out the ice packs. He lays out to block that shot. Ow! Quick pass over to Rodriguez. The Penguins move the puck in the defensive zone. Couldn't complete the pass. And now it's grabbed by Dumoulin. Receives the pass. Sends the pass over. Duclair's stick handling in his own zone. Now he takes it over the line. Moves inside! He scores! Make that four straight!
They seem stunned. Like they cannot stem the tide. The four straight goals have been just a dominating stretch of play.
The Panthers make their way back to center ice here with now a two-goal lead in the second.
Nice to pad the one-goal lead. They've played well, and now they've earned this spot in the game.
Quick pass to Huberdeau. Sends a pass over. Scores! What a shot!
He knows his pass needs to be accurate and firm, and we saw it on that play. That's his tape-to-tape zone ability, and he set up that goal with a great passing play.
Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. The Panthers gain possession in their own end. Here's a short pass to Huberdeau. The Penguins scoop it up along the boards. Taken along the wall by Marino. A little bump and grind, but still hangs on to the puck. They fight for it along the boards. The Penguins have it now. Picked up along the boards by Pettersson. The Panthers gain possession of the puck here in the offensive end. Directs it on over to Carter. Slides the puck across to Zucker. Errant pass, and they can't connect. From the left side, takes it at center. The Panthers take it from the side. Handles it along the blue line. And that's picked off. Nice zone entry from the middle. To his teammate. That pass doesn't go. Oh, that's got the crowd buzzing after that stop. Nearing the midway mark of the period. Florida's been showing relentless pressure lately, now up by three. The Panthers win the draw. Florida's on the attack. Moves it quickly over to Marchman. Dishes it to Aston Reese. Streaking into the attacking zone for the right. Scrum along the boards as they battle for the puck. Quick pass to Montour. That pass doesn't go. The Panthers looking against the half wall. Comes up with a stop. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
The centermen glide into position. The Penguins get a hold of the puck in their own end. Moves it to Matheson. Here they come on the attack. From point-blank range, denies up with the blocker. What a stop by Bobrovsky. And that's a great heads-up play in the offensive zone. The Panthers played along the boards. Bats the puck right out of midair. Grabbed along the boards by Ruedel. Great read with the stick. The Penguins look to start the transition game. Pittsburgh's got the puck in the defensive end. Can't connect. Quick feed to Crosby. Florida's got control of the puck. Gaining momentum along the wing. Moves right to the middle. Oh, and he'll be shaking his head on that as they were so close. Quick pass to Gensel. From center, they get into the attacking area. Long reach breaks up the momentum. And that one stopped. The Panthers have it now. Pittsburgh's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Made that stop. Here's a shot. Stuffs him again.
He's saving him again. There's a couple back-to-back saves.
More than half the period left to play. The Panthers have been the better squad so far tonight. They lead it 5-2. Pittsburgh's got it, and they're on the attack. Beautiful defensive effort. The Penguins gain possession. The Panthers going to work on offense. Here's a shot. Oh, what an insane stop by Jari.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
From the point, looks to make something happen. Big time stop.
Jari's really had a difficult time tonight. He's not looked comfortable. Even in warm-up, I thought he was a little bit shaky. He makes a good save there to keep his team somewhat in the game.
Here's a short pass to Carter. Great defensive effort with the stick. Takes that pass back at the point. Florida's got the puck. Taken by Barkov. Moves the puck along the half wall. And that one's broken up. Moves it quickly over to Aston Reese. Here's a chance. Fires the wrist shot. His reflexes on display tonight.
I thought they worked the puck around pretty good here. They get a good chance on goal, but not to be.
Picked up along the wall by Aston Reese. Pittsburgh's got the puck against the boards.
Florida's got to be happy with the way this game has played out so far. They want to run this into the second intermission in the same way.
There's the whistle. Let's see what the referee saw.
This is when you look up at the clock and hope that they've switched to running time. This game can't end fast enough.
Huberto's got to feel good about his efforts tonight, guys. He's been able to generate offense just by using his zone ability on the play.
Florida's won the faceoff. Takes a shot and makes a save. Here's a chance right in the slot and just out of arm's reach on the play. Denies him again.
He's sharp on that one. Nowhere to go for the puck.
The Penguins play it along the boards. Puck dumped in. Florida's got possession of the puck. Moves it to Reinhardt. Here's a shot. Connects on the power play.
That looked like a well thought out play. They moved the puck quickly, found the open man, and it's in the net.
That was a great play to use his zone ability to grab an assist on that goal, guys. He's been making those plays all night long and has made himself a huge asset to this team.
Puck picked up by Dumoulin. Fires one on goal. Oh, what a glove save by Bobrovsky.
Leadership is often by example, not so much with some great speech in the locker room. They need action now. They've got to get back in this game, and the captain's going to have to lead them to it.
Oh, they'll be forced to start over from center as the puck leaves the zone. Quick feed to Hornquist. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Quick pass to Uyghur. Can't connect on the pass. And they keep the pressure on. And called for the offside. We'll get a face-off. Teams are lined up, and we are ready to take this draw. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. And he slides it quickly to Hornquist. Pittsburgh's looking to break out of their own end. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. And a stick breaks that up. Fails to find the open man. Florida's got the puck against the half wall. Turns it aside with a glove.
right from the most dangerous area on the ice. The goalie flashes the glove. That's an arrogant stop.
The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. And that one's turned away. Pittsburgh's got a hold of the puck now. Angles it over to Ruedel. Pittsburgh's on the attack. Takes the feed. And now he moves it quickly to Connaughton. Takes the feed. Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. Puck dumped in and the forwards will head off. Here's a short pass to Tippett. Huberdeau's got it in the offensive end. Here's a chance. And there's the save. The Panthers gain control of the puck. Comes up with the stop. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. Back underway as he wins the draw. It's in the back of the net. He scores! The Panthers with another goal here late in the second. I don't know if they want this period to end, though.
No, this is a fun zone for them. They have scored almost at will. They've set up for a really comfortable third.
Puck grab by Marino. From the point, they take control of it. Florida's got control of it now from their own end. Cutting to the front of the net. Oh, the puck check. What a read by the goaltender. Moves it quickly over to Reinhardt. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. Scooped up along the wall by Gudas. Pittsburgh's gained possession along the boards. Great reach with the poke check. And the puck's kicked free. Florida's got it against the boards. Sent into the offensive zone. The Penguins gain control of the puck against the wall. A little bumping around, but still maintains possession. Puts it in deep. Florida's got the puck behind the net. Great reach with the poke check. Puck scooped up by Vetrano. Whacks it into the offensive zone. Pittsburgh's got a hold of it along the wall. Nice pass. Bluger's got the puck. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Here's a chance. We got a stoppage. Let's get the call. Uyghur's going off for interference. The Penguins will have a chance to get on the power play for the first time this evening.
The power play guys are pumped here. They haven't had any chances tonight. Here's their first.
And now it's grabbed, and finally they respond with a goal!
They just haven't been able to get anything going, and the more they try to score, the more they give up more defensively. They've given up a boatload of goals.
Pittsburgh's got one here in the second. They need many more to follow, though.
Yeah, but they've got to start somewhere, I guess. Something positive, something to build on, but it's been a pretty rotten game for them so far.
And nearing the final minute of the second. Taken along the wall by Dumoulin. Inside the defensive zone, moving the puck. Pushes it across to Gensel. The Panthers ready to go on the attack. Gives them nothing in front.
Save is good. Better yet, that rebound doesn't stay in front of the net. It's over to safety in the corner.
Flashes the leather. Jari's going to opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps.
Officials are in position, and both teams are getting ready as they get set for another faceoff here. Carter's won a big draw on their own end. The Penguins are in transition. And that pass is redirected. Shoot. get a chance to catch their breath and get ready for a big third period next. Two down, one to go. Third period, they're ready to drop the puck. Well, let's see what this third period can offer at what has been a score fest thus far. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things?
Florida scores! They came, they saw, they took advantage of the rebound and scored.
Penguins still have a lot of catching up to do, but they have something to build on now.
Yeah, they do, and I think what they can look forward to is the buzzer is closer to the end of the game.
Oh, you went there, huh? And now he tries to get it across to Rodriguez. Makes a move, and the puck hops away from him.
Funny, James, when you try something a little bit too much, you know halfway through it's not working anyway. I'm pretty sure that was the thought there.
Bobrovsky's opted to hang on to the puck for a faceoff. Teams are ready to go, and we're about moments away from puck drop. The Penguins take possession off the faceoff. Moves it to Letang. From one point man to another. Denies him on the slapper. The Panthers will play it in their own end. They go on the attack through center. Takes a shot, and the lane's clogged up blocking that. Pittsburgh's in transition.
Huberdeau's had the puck in his hands a great deal tonight. He's got a couple of points, and he's looking for more as he jumps back on the ice.
Centering pass. Turns it away. Jari's going to slow things down and up for the whistle.
Well, you got to kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Puck is frozen, and we get a stoppage in play. Bennett's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Faceoff coming up as the puck goes up and over the glass. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. The Panthers carry it along the wall.
Huberdeau's able to take that quick pass. He's already got a couple of goals. He's looking for a third.
Feeds it to Kapanen. Pushes it across to Zucker. From the slot! Can't get it to go. Oh, what a smart heads-up play. Here's a chance on the doorstep, and they can't convert on the play. Florida's moving it into the offensive end. And that pass can't connect. Carter's taking it from his own end. Quick feed to Tippett. Couldn't find the intended target. Can't find his man. Let's it fly. Stopped by the goaltender. There's the whistle as the puck is frozen up. Officials getting ready to drop the puck to get play back underway. The Panthers win the draw. Quick pass to Forsling. Marchman's got it across the line. Can't complete the pass as it goes off a stick. The Penguins will play it from the defensive zone. Great use of the stick here at center ice. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Puck sent over to Aston Reese. From the left side, they enter the attacking zone. Off target.
So frustrating. You do all this work, you get it into a good spot, and you don't get it on the net.
Bobrovsky's going to hang on to the puck for a whistle. Florida's got it in the defensive zone. Through center along the wing. Good reach for the stick to knock the puck away. Moves it around along the half wall. Strong defensive effort. From the place 99 made famous. Stops it with a glove.
Flashes the leather right in the slot on a difficult chance.
Pittsburgh's got a hold of the puck. Here's a short pass to Heinen. And they send it right back to him. Fires it into the offensive zone. Florida's got the puck along the wall. Takes the pass. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Sends the pass down low. Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. On the attack along the boards. And no luck on that pass attempt. Battling for it along the boards. Great hits up play with the stick by Duclair. Florida's got a hold of it against the wall. Play develops. It's a 2-on-1. No one home on that play. The Panthers gain possession of the puck here in the offensive end. From in close. Oh, denies him with the paddle save.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Offense his own faceoff, and he wins the draw. Dumoulin's got it in the defensive end. Handles the puck from the left side. Oh, what a stop! Moves it quickly over to Barkov. The Panthers work it through center. Across the line from center. Great poke check on the reach. Moves it over to Rodriguez. Quick shot. Makes the save. Bobrovsky's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James. He needed cover there.
And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Wrist shot from the slot. Oh, what a save in front.
Sometimes you make a good shot and you just get beaten by the goaltender. I'd say that's one that you put in that category.
Jostling for the puck, but still maintains possession. Battle along the boards. Grabbed along the board by Ekblad. Handles the puck. The Panthers take it across the blue line. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Pittsburgh's got it along the wall. The Penguins pick up the puck here in the neutral zone. The Panthers take possession in the defensive end. Here they come inside the neutral zone. Huberdeau's got it along the wing. And just like that, comes up with the puck. Great little flick of the stick. Can't finish. Oh, Ray, blown opportunity.
It really is. I mean, the play is sitting right there. There's a scoring chance to be had. They just don't execute it.
Picked up along the boards by Reinhardt. Slides the puck over. Dumoulin's got it against the boards. Puts it towards the net. Oh, slick work with the glove by Bobrovsky.
We've seen just about every type of goal so far tonight, and we're not finished yet, James. This has no look of a game that's going to get locked down anytime soon.
The Panthers will play the puck from behind the net. Stays with it. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Snaps one here in the slot. Fantastic save!
That's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here.
Answered the call on that play.
So good. A couple of quick stops keep the puck out.
Picked up along the wall by Aston Reese. Offside the call. We'll get a reset. Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. The Penguins win the faceoff. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Rodriguez. Here's a chance. Comes up with the stop. They fight for it along the boards. The Panthers gain possession along the wall. Verhaeghe's got it into offensive territory. With the stop. And the goalie covers up for the whistle. Snatches the puck with the two centermen locked up. The Penguins scoop it up along the boards. Slides the puck across to Gensel. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. The Penguins play it near the point. Denies the chance by blocking it. Oh, what a stop with the paddle!
Really good work. I like this chance here as they get the puck into a scoring spot. Goalie's just better on this time.
Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Boyles won the draw. Big time glove save! Bobrovsky's on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Florida's got it in their own zone. Right on the doorstep! And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Chari's gonna hang on for a whistle. Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Pittsburgh's won the draw. Takes a bump but hangs on to the puck. Scores! Anything you can do, I can do better.
Wow, that didn't take very long, did it? They give up the one goal and they go right back down the ice and score. That's really impressive work.
Florida's all too aware there's no mercy rule in hockey. They continue to apply the pressure.
No, they're laying a beating on these guys now. It may be time to lay back just a bit.
Slides the puck across to Matheson. Tosses it on to Heinen. Pittsburgh's got it across the line. Here's a shot off a stick.
Florida's players are really showing an unselfishness to block shots across the board. Guys you don't see in a regular season or even blocking shots.
The Panthers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Moves it to Hornquist. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Pittsburgh's got it from behind the net. The Panthers have it now. Let's see what the officials are calling. The Panthers have been penalized holding the call. An a head-to-head matchup tonight. Who had the better performance?
Huberto's had a solid performance and has used his zone ability to get things going, and it's reflected on the score sheet, guys. You know his coaches are loving this performance as much as I am.
Pittsburgh's got the puck along the boards. They're looking to make something happen through the neutral zone now. Dumps it into the other end. And they get that puck down the ice. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Florida's got possession while under man. Nice play shorthanded as they get control of the puck. And that's a solid clearing attempt on the play. Slides the puck ahead to Crosby. From the left side, they gain the zone. Chance right in front. Stopped by the goaltender. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. Just moments away from the resumption of this power play. They're ready to drop the puck here for this faceoff. And the puck clears the zone. Pittsburgh's got it behind the net. Quick feed to Zucker.
Gudas is eager to get back on the ice.
Taken by Forsling. And the puck is moved to a safer spot on the ice. The Penguins have it behind the cage. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Maintains possession. Approaching the... They score! What a shot!
That's a great sound when it pings off the post, and then you don't hear anything except you see the goal light. What a shot.
Pittsburgh's got to be thinking more and more offense here now in the third.
No reason to sit back. You're in a hole here. You need goals, and you need lots of them. Attack.
Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Puck picked up by Barkov. Takes a shot, and that one's blocked. Shot denies him with the pad. And they'll cover it up, forcing a stoppage in play. Some last-second communication with the D as centers get ready to drop the puck. Nice job tying up his opponent. Gets a glove on it to make the save. Goaltender covers it up, and we'll get a reset here. Florida's got it in the offensive zone. And he gets in front of it to block it. Pittsburgh's got it in their own zone. Florida's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Marino's lugging the puck. Quick pass across to Aston Reese. Rips it, and too much traffic in front blocks that one. Quick pass to Duclair. Moves the puck. Receives the pass. The Penguins look to start the transition game. Tries to get the puck to Bluger. That's not going to fool him. And that'll do it from ringside here. 1-0 is where we sit after this one in this series.
It's amazing, James, you play this long season, and then the playoff series goes pretty quickly. You want that lead. They have it now.
They talk about wanting to have more fun in the sport. This is a perfect example of that step forward.
Well, when the players started saluting the fans, you could almost feel like the connection between the two of them started to increase. I think it's a great thing to do, and look how much fun everybody's having.
Great playoff action here this evening. For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. We'll see you at the next playoff game. Good night.